Hi Libras, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Libras, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking few cards, Libras, and this reading will resonate for your sun, moon and rising signs, Libras. So these are for your general energies. This is for your relationship and this card is for your career situation, Libras. If you want more clarity, Libras, you can watch the pick a card reading I have right after this general guidance. So let's start with these cards. Here we have Chariot, Patience and Ace of Earth. So Libras, with these cards, guys, in your circumstances today, you are someone who is really a practical person, devoted, honest. So whatever decisions that you have made for yourself, maybe work related choices or maybe in your relationship, whatever is your role or duty, you do that. And you are someone who has that perseverance and grit. Maybe in your circumstances, you are seeing certain things going against your expectation. Certain things, you are doing something. Maybe you are focused or you are doing too much of something. Maybe today you need to be take it slow, take one step at a time. Maybe all your dreams and aspirations will not reach you the same day. So you need to move one step at a time with clarity and it should be the right step. And I see that you are someone really skilled and talented. You have a lot of practical knowledge. So you are doing things the right way, and that may be the reason you are seeing positive changes in your circumstances, guys. Something good coming your way and you are happy for it, happy for the way things are going in your work or in your personal life with this person you love. Maybe for some of you, you are expecting something in this relationship. Maybe you are responsible, honest, and you feel that need for reciprocation. Maybe you are expecting the same dedication and honesty from this person. And for some of you, that is what you see. You are, feeling really happy, feeling really blessed to be with this person, because whatever was there in this connection, whatever difficulties, obstacles you faced, you have overcome all that and you feel that you are living more happier with contentment and satisfaction in your heart in this relationship, happy for the way things are going. Or if you are seeing some difficulties today, you need not worry, Libras. You are going to see positive changes in your relationship very soon, guys. Things are gaining momentum and things are speeding up in this connection between you both. So for your relationship, we picked one card and it says love. Such a good positive card here, guys. It just means oneness. So maybe for some of you, this love, whatever obstacles or whatever was not working for you, still you felt a deep bond and attachment to this person. The reason for this is true love. That is the reason you felt that deep attachment and some kind of a deep connection with them. And for some of you, it may be unconditional love you have towards them, guys. So whatever they do, you are always forgiving them and you still love them. You are patient, waiting for them to understand your true love. So for your career situation, guys, Libras, we have transformation. So some changes are happening, maybe some delays or suspensions in your work, something that may not give you happiness, that may give you a lot of anxiety and stress. But whatever it is, these changes are simply here making way for something good to come in your career situation, guys. So much better opportunities are coming towards you, and you can be happy for that, Libras. So that is what I see with these cards, Libras. That is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, please watch the Pick a Card Love reading that is coming up right now, guys, Libras. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances. Close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds. Open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start the reading with the first card. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this first card, we have Don the Golden Hat, duty. So in your circumstances, guys, maybe in your life, you are someone really responsible and you are a very wise and a very charming person, and you have certain things you need to do today. Maybe it may be in your work or in your relationship, and you are devoted, dedicated to whatever you do. But people around you, they may not realize your worth, they may not understand you, but the way you are, the way you are responsible, or your dedication itself will be recognized very soon, guys. And patience is what is needed. Maybe you find yourself in a difficult circumstance, unable to be responsible, and circumstances may be challenging you. But patience is what will work for you, guys, and there is a time of recognition coming, and you will surely be rewarded. And maybe for this love you have on someone, you are doing things, facing a lot of challenges and going out of the way and helping that person. Maybe they may not realize your worth, they may not realize your help right now. But true love will find its time, guys. So surely this person will understand you. Maybe even if it is not true love, you will get that true love in your life. Maybe with this person you may not feel that fulfillment and contentment. Maybe for some of you, you will this relationship, maybe if you have that true love on this person, even they will reciprocate that true love, guys, and that time is coming very soon. But for some of you, if you are single, if you are expecting a new person, true love is finding you, and that is that is a definite thing, guys, because you are someone who is responsible and who has that sense of duty, and all your good actions will always be rewarded no matter what, guys, what the circumstances will be. So that recognition, the time of recognition and success is coming to you very soon, guys. So that is what I see with this card. For those who chose this card, guys, that is the reading. So for those who chose this card, the second card, we have celestite. So with this card, it just means that in your circumstances today, angels or spirit guides are here to help you and support you, and they are here to help you connect with people. Maybe you are shunning away from relationship, maybe and you are just feeling scared, or you are not ready to face some challenges today, but these spirits or angel spirits or spirit guides are helping you, guiding you today, guys. And maybe there will be these spirit guides are coming in the form of perfect guides or friends who are helping you to heal from the past or whatever difficulty you are having. And you need not isolate yourself. You just need to stretch out to that friendship you are seeing today. Maybe some strangers or some people may come out of the way, ready to guide you in certain things, help you out. And you need to understand that these people are people sent by the universe or spirit guides. And they are here to help you and guide you in some way in your relationship, to enhance your relationship. And maybe if you want a true change, or if you want a help from the universe or this crystal spirit, you can just pray within your hearts, guys. Pray towards that spirit, asking for help and guidance. And that way you will have that answer, or some kind of an intuition will be guiding you. So that is the energy with this card. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys, for you all. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.